أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Dear students, today we are going to learn about the GEMS dispenser, your project number 3 or 2. So before we proceed to the project, just you take the box of GEMS dispenser, probably it is in your hand. Just go to the back side of your project of the box. You see there are some notes have been written on that. So what is this note is for? Actually, this note is explain you how this project will be helpful for your life, how this project will turn you to the good entrepreneur, a good momin, good alim. You see, Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the messenger of Allah, the final messenger, the best person in the world. You know, at the time of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there are so many scholars like Abu Bakr radiyallahu anhu, Usman, Umar radiyallahu anhu, and Hazrat Ali radiyallahu anhu. They are big scholars. Similarly, best commanders were there like Khalid ibn Walid. Best followers are there. Best businessman like Abdurrahman bin Auf and Hazrat Usman bin Affan radiyallahu anhu. Best scholars like Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anha. And similarly, like Abu Huraira radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. How so good people, so many good people created by Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in such a short span. How it is possible? It is because he teaches the right technology and the right teachings. It is because of the best teaching methodology gifted by Allah. And what is that? How Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam teaches so best to the people? It is that a true education through the practical explanation. Practical explanation means through the projects, through the live examples. Like if Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam have asked the people that if I say an army is ready to conquer you behind this mountain of Safa, then would you believe me? The people get attention to him and he said that Qulu la ilaha illallah tuflihu. Similarly, when Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam explained the mu'min that, oh people, this world is the prison for the believers and paradise for the disbelievers. He explained, oh people, you trust your Lord like the small pigeon and trust Allah and Allah will give you the rest. So many examples of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam given to us for the explanation. He never asked the people. Maybe sometime, but he most of the time he explained with the projects. He saw the animals lying on the road, a dead goat is there. He explained that how this goat is, how valuable is this goat. Similarly, he gave many examples. And similarly, Sahaba Ikram learns very fast. He never asked to open the book and memorize and all that. Sometime he asked to memorize from Quran and all that. But explanation was the most important from the practical examples. This project of GEMS dispenser is one of such project which helps you to understand the concept of some science and mathematics. Inshallah, when you understand, when you learn, when you do with your own hand, like you did in the air pump, you learn many good things. So now what is a GEMS dispenser? What is this? Actually, GEMS dispenser, there was a girl from Puttur branch. Her name Misha. Very intelligent girl. And she has four siblings, means two brother or maybe one brother or two sisters. And all they love to eat chocolates like you all. But all want a different type of chocolates. The father, whenever he visits Mumbai, he carries all types of chocolates. But the problem will be the mother, how to distribute? All have a different intention, different number of chocolates they need. So Misha and their sisters, since they were studying in Iqra, they designed a GEMS dispenser. Everybody can like this. See, they one in one compartment they keep Misha's chocolate, in the second compartment this sister's chocolate, in the third brother's chocolate, and fourth is like that. And whenever they need, just they open this. So this is a machine designed by the Iqra student like you. So what is a GEMS dispenser? It is a machine which dispense the GEMS. Okay. Distribute the GEMS with very systematic way. Now, this machine will help you when you can see how many chocolates are there, which type of chocolates. You can see many varieties. You can see many things at a time. So this is a machine which helps you to observe, to choose, to check, and to easily take out the chocolates, to easily fill the chocolates. You don't need to open the packet every time. Every time you have to close the packet, every time you have to count how many you got. You just take out one chocolate, or then you it will drop from automatically, and when you find it, then you close down. Okay, now I will explain what are these GEMS dispensers components. See, what are the components? It is a part, like parts of your body, parts of the plants you need. Like plants have many parts, roots, stem, leaves, flowers. But this GEMS dispenser has many portion, many parts. Number one is the main body. This is a frame which is known as main frame or main body. Okay, this yellow color. It is also known as a GEMS cover. So all these body is made up of, it is made up of iron, which is also known as a ferrous. So it is a very strong material available. Hence the whole frame, like in your air pump, it is made up of aluminium metal. Now it is made up of ferrous iron. It is strong, hence it is made like this. What is the second is a top panel. In this body itself, the top cover is known as a top panel. This is the middle panel, which has a knobs or levers. This is the bottom panel. Now, this section of GEMS, we can say storage, store where you store GEMS, chocolates. These are the compartments. Since the storage itself is a big one, so you need a different section. So this is the four compartment, 1, 2, 3, 4. For your ease, this time we assembled a GEMS dispenser. When you open the box, you can see. So this is all the four compartments are there. Now this is the acrylic, which is a front panel. We can say front display. It is made up of acrylic. Acrylic is actually like a glass, but it is made up of plastic. Glass actually very delicate for students to handle. So hence we made it of plastic, but it is a transparent. Transparent means you can see from one side to other. While in a wall, from wall, you cannot see other side. Similarly, this is having a side panel. This is a right panel. This is a left panel. Similarly, it has a knobs or levers. When you pull the knob, one or two GEMS will come down. When you close, it will not come down. It will stop. Similarly, this has a cap. This is a black color cap is there. Cap means, you understand, like you have cap. These are which we can close this. So these two are the screws and other materials are, you can very easily observe. Now, whenever you want to start, you know, since you are keeping foods, the item which you are eating, so whenever you keep, always clean this while you assembled it. Now it is already assembled position, only just you keep the display, don't stick. Fevicol was given for when you reopen, then your compartment should be you can restick, but now don't stick it. Only front panel will be removable. Means whenever you want, you can remove from the top, from the side, from the front. So it is the removable. Just you drop it like this. Okay, now we'll start the question and answer of this. So you understand what is a GEMS dispenser, what is this. Now what is the, this is the actual GEMS dispenser. When you see in the market, this is the actual dispenser, GEMS dispenser. And when you make this, GEMS will be, y'all will look like this. See, four compartment, this you can see. Now when you see what is Islamic studies question answer is there. What is the best way for children to ask for chocolate? Suppose your father brings a chocolate and GEMS dispenser is filled with, what you do? They should form a queue and ask mom one by one. You ask and your sister will be behind you like this. Otherwise, you are rush to the mom and then ask for this. So, first option is correct. A, you should take a queue, form a queue and ask your mom. What is the best response after receiving chocolate? Suppose mom and father will give you a chocolate from the GEMS dispenser. Of course, it is not lockable, but in future, you can make the GEMS dispenser lockable. Whenever your mom wants, then only you can get the GEMS outside. So, whenever you get from your father, say, Jazakallah. some people, some students may not be. So they just took the chocolate and ran away. So don't do like this. Number three, what is the dua for eating something? So eat something, it is Bismillah. Whenever you say, just say Bismillah, not Bismillah Rahman Rahim. It is the ayah of Quran. Okay. But Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when they start eating, they say Bismillah. What is the dua after finish the eating?
Alhamdulillahilladhi atamani haza warazaqanihi min ghairi hawlim minni wala quwwah.
Now science, what is the question in science is that you can learn that what is the healthy food? Of course, chocolate is not a healthy food. But we cannot say it is a junk food also. Some chocolates are very good. So healthy foods are like all foods which are having vitamins, like milk is the best healthy food. Then vegetables, then eggs are very healthy. So all the foods which cooked at home and with a proper way is mostly healthy. What are the junk food? Of course, the pizza, burger, Chinese. Then mostly all these are the junk foods. Ice cream. Now let's come to the technical mathematics part. See why you feel very difficult. What is centimeter, millimeter, and what is the inches? So see, that is why we ask you that this project, you apply your mind. See, what is the length? Length of the total. This is a front length. How it is 20 centimeter. Just you check it. It may be 20.1 or maybe 20. And what is the height? This is the height. This is 13 centimeter. What is the width? It is 4.5 centimeter. You can see the scale and you can check it. So, alhamdulillah, if you measure like this, you can easily understand what is centimeter and millimeter. But if you convert into millimeter, the total length will be multiplied by 10. It is 200 millimeter. 130 millimeter will be height and 45 millimeter will be the depth or width. Similarly, you measure what is the length of the front display screen. This is acrylic, you measure this length. Many more lengths you can measure. What is the compartment length? Suppose you want some chocolates more than, you can make the size of the compartment bigger also. So it is a mathematics. Secondly, for fourth or fifth standard, you can see a John, question number two, John purchased 50 dispensers in 50,000, 5 lakh rupees. Okay. 5 lakh rupees. He sold all the 50 dispensers in 6,50,000 in 1 month. John is a boy. He purchased 50 dispensers from maybe from you or from some companies and in 5 lakh rupees. So what happened? He sold. He have a shop and he sold in 6,50,000 rupees. All 50. But it takes 1 month. During this 1 month, he paid a rent of that shop 30,000 per month. 30,000 rupees he paid. He paid the electricity bill of the shop 10,000 rupees. He paid the salary of the two salesmen 30,000 per month. Salesman means the person who stands in the shop or maybe who visited to the customers and then this. So he paid 30,000 to the salesman. What profit did he earn? How much he saved then? It is a profit, of course. Amount what he purchased is total amount and amount he sold. The difference of these two is actually a profit. But along with that, the amount he spent in that to be calculated. Like number one, he cost of the sale is 6,50,000. This is the total amount he had. But cost of purchase, he had already taken from someone, it is in 5 lakh rupees. Similarly, labor cost. So this all the cost will be minus, you know. Why you minus? Because all this is going now. The thing which is going from you is minus. The thing which is coming to you is a plus. 6,50,000 is coming to you. There is a plus. 5 lakh, since you paid, John paid, so it will go, it is a minus. Similarly, electricity cost of salesman, it is 30,000, it is minus. Why? Because he paid the money to the person who sell this project. Cost of electricity, he paid to the government of the electricity bill, the 10,000 is minus. And then rent of the shop, don't forget, everything you have to include, the 10,000, 30,000 is minus. So total amount will be, total if you add, and if you minus it from 6,50,000, it will be, remaining amount will be 80,000. You just check it off. Please make sure that you should write very neatly like this. All the unit number should come under unit. All the numbers after that, 100 numbers and 10th number should come under each one. Similarly, you have to use spacer like comma, so that it will be very easier for the examiner to understand, for you also. Similarly, plus and minus sign should be at one level, so that at the final total profit of the GEMS dispenser will be 80,000 rupees. Okay, so 80,000 yens. So this is a, whenever there is a question in maths and it is a written question or descriptive question, don't get afraid of. It is very simple. So now from the GEMS dispenser, you can understand how to solve. Similarly, number three, if mom gives 5 GEMS per day from each storage, your mom will give 5 chocolates from one storage. There are 4 compartment or 4 storage, no? So 1 GEMS per storage, 5 GEMS per storage, and there are 100 GEMS in each. And each storage has 100 GEMS. How many days required to finish that GEMS? It is very simple. Total GEMS is 100 and per day you are taking 5. So it is a very simple question. Just you take like this, 100 divided by 5. So in a table of 5, when you multiply by 20, it is 100. So remainder is 0. So in 20 days, your GEMS will be over. So on the 18th or 19th, you just be behind your father and mother. That mother it is going to end. How mother will be surprised? How you know? Because you are a mathematician from ICRA. So please be careful of that. It should not be on one day you find it is 0. On 21st day, it will be 0. So you will be very upset on that day. Probably you may bunk the school. So just before ending, you find out how it is. So your mother will be very surprised how you come to know your GEMS will be end in 28 days. 20th days, you say, mother, I am, Alhamdulillah, I know Allah gave me the knowledge. I did the project of GEMS. So your mother will be proud on you. Now, general knowledge. Give any idea where you can use these types of dispensers in your life. Of course, you can use in the tea and coffee vending machine. Like if you can see backside when your GEMS will be over, you may use this machine. You may use for a spice dispenser, a spice masala. You can use for coin dispenser. How many colors in rainbow? There are 7 colors: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. We've got. Okay. So similarly, you can see there are many GEMS, many dispensers are there. This is a Pepsi dispenser. In a Pepsi dispenser, the Pepsi is cane. When you push the button, one cane will come, or otherwise you put a coin, will come. Similarly, in your GEMS dispenser, inshallah, when you add a small motor or a switch or circuit, it can be automatically. If you put 1 rupee coin or 10 rupees coin, then 10 GEMS may come out. But that will be, inshallah, you learn afterwards. This is a groundnut dispenser. This is a water dispenser. It is very common in your school, maybe. And this is a cookies dispenser. This is water dispenser. This is again a GEMS, single GEMS dispenser. So these are very good projects, inshallah. But now you also apply your mind what best you can do from this project. And inshallah, whenever the students of higher standard may dismantle, again, arrange, assemble it. So it will be more easier. Be careful that you should not touch the front panel, front glass. It should be very neat. There's a screen available, you remove. And you stick all the labels on that. It should be very beautiful. Whenever any guest or any of your relatives visit your home, explain them properly that this is my GEMS dispenser which I made by me, and inshallah you'll be very happy. See, this is a small robot. This is your robot, inshallah, one day you'll make. This is the next project. This is the actual coin sorter, and this is the, your coin sorter. Coin sorter means like coins. If you have big shops where different types of coins are coming in your then you can how to sort it. So you can have automatic machine, you can sort it. So inshallah, this project is very simple. You work hard. May Allah reward you. May Allah make you successful before the next project. And let you apply your mind. Make it make it everything clear. Be thankful to Allah that Allah has give you a knowledge of Islam. Allah has give you such a good teachers to you. Always pray for them. Pray for your parents. It's your father and mother who is ultimately a best person for you, who is the most important pillars in your life. Without their respect, you cannot achieve a success. So inshallah, one day you'll be very good businessman, very big man with so many schools, colleges, hospitals, and you have my factories where you can make gens dispenser or air pump and many, many good things. So, Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.